lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers.
Goes for goal!
Potential goal of the season contender, if only.
He's the one player you want on the ball running at defences, and that's precisely why.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
That's a good throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply. He's made certain that won't get through. To make that interception. Out wide to the right. Made it out wide.
And it's got through.
Sterling.
Chance to break. João Miranda
does well there, alert. And it's Sterling. It's a throw.
Sterling floats one over.
Played into the middle. It's a brilliant interception.
Dinamo Zagreb have it back and they can go again.
Sterling plays it,
gets up to head it!
He's missed, but by that far.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
More than happy to take the muscular approach.
Throw it.
Here it comes. Very necessary.
Romeu. Coached through there.
Sterling going through. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Has gone out. Struck first time!
Sterling,
full tilt down the left.
We're not going to make any further progress now.
That's been won straight back. Looking to force his way through.
Gerson.
And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. He's not going to get that. He's gone for it. There it is. Pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronised with the right pass, that's what happens.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Still a fragile lead though, they can't afford to sit on this.
João Miranda,
very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full contact contest. Have been some goal.
Ziyech just backs himself every time. Give him a challenge and he rise to it.
And it's Dyer.
Forward it goes.
Sterling.
It's come loose.
Played into space out wide.
Who's going to get there?
decision for the referee.
Oh, great ball!
It looks as though the ref has given a penalty. He has.
So a big, big chance now from 12 yards to increase the lead.
Well, the keeper probably felt he could read that, but he's guessed completely wrongly. It's gone to the other side.
So that's two now without reply. Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition looked completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
It's Dybala.
Oh, good ball. Ball would have led to a very different outcome there. Dinamo Zagreb just had to make the ball stick, but came up short. He's left his man.
Oh, man, he sorted that out.
He has to get it forward quickly. There's the end of the first half.
Well, every time they've gone through the gears, Peter, they've looked like scoring. So provided they can stay well clear of the handbrake, they ought to be completely out of sight fairly soon.
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals, and two between them at half-time. So we're just settling back into this second half.
Sterling goes for a sweeping cross.
Too much on that, it's gone out. Dybala, good idea, just poorly executed. Play for a throw. Romeu. And it's Romeu. Gerson. A waste. Going for a throw in. Arda Turan. Fine defending there. He's got away. Instant shoots. Dybala. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Dybala. He's left his man. That's a top! They scored! Back to within one. Interesting.
That's always a great sight, you know, on a football pitch. Nimble footed, show great balance and a really cool head to finish. And that kind of dribbling was really smart.
We have got ourselves a game here.
Listen, goals change games. That has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum now.
Sterling is demanding it out wide.
He's had a shot! It's a goal!
Well, I think there's a few trying to claim offside, but he looks to have been on. Yeah, he was on.
This has become one superb game of football.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
He was expecting a better ball than that. ball.
The referee's given a throw. Gomez. Sterling. Looking to break out here. There's 75 minutes on the clock now. And he's been judged offside.
Yeah, it looks like he did make his move just a smidgen too early.
Gomez. Cuts it out.
Dinamo Zagreb showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Just needed to be better than that, and he knows it.
This can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Gomez. Plays it out to the flank. Well waited.
Dybala going through.
And he's there to cut it out. Hits one! Find the finish.
Well, maybe the tension around this game played a part in that, because he should have put them ahead then. Dinamo Zagreb merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
He's found his man. Face to and the finish!
Well, the goalkeeper would have helped to make his mind up on how he was going to finish it.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
The chase is on. Look, the time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box. If it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance. Played out to the right. It's anyone's ball. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Breaks on here, he's left his man, just the goalkeeper to... The shot's on! And a second time! Close, but time for no more. The whistle has gone. And whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch, just one between them. So a dramatic game, decided in its...